LCA Tejas program is a story of the triumph of indigenous design, development and production prowess, and a success saga of a 4-plus generation indigenous military fighter aircraft. This indigenous fighter aircraft development leapfrogged India from HF-24 Marut to bridge a huge technology gap. The LCA prototype carried out its maiden flight in 2001. In the year 2003, Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee christened the LCA as Tejas. Since the kickoff of flight testing, technology demonstrators, prototype vehicles and series production versions together clocked a total of over 6,000 incident-free sorties, which in itself is a remarkable achievement. Since the accord of the initial operation clearance, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited has delivered 17 fighters. The LCA is a classic example of Atmanirbhar Bharat. As envisioned by our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, Atmanirbhar Bharat is powering Indian aerospace and defense to surge towards self-reliance.
Iska mark ek hi hai, Atmanirbhar Bharat.
The Indian Air Force has awarded a mammoth order worth 48,000 crore rupees for the supply of 83 LCAs in Mark 1A configuration. This is a huge boost to the nation's Atmanirbhar drive. The LCA Mark 1A will be integrated with jam-proof ASAR radar, most advanced electronic warfare suite, and beyond visual range air-to-air missiles firing capability. It will be extremely maintenance-friendly with reduced turnaround time. The LCA Mark 1A program follows the system integrator model and has created a national aerospace ecosystem with the participation of approximately 600 business partners. It is estimated that as the LCA Mark 1A program kicks off, it will generate primary significant jobs across the country in the private sector and will foster local industry. The LCA Tejas is going to be the backbone of the IAF fighter fleet in the years to come and is slated to be produced in high numbers. The production rate for this increased requirement by the Indian Air Force is being augmented by Hindustan Aeronautics Limited through the creation of a state-of-the-art new facility in Bengaluru. Apart from IAF, the LCA has generated interest among many friendly countries like Malaysia, Bahrain, Sri Lanka and others. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, which is the largest aerospace and defense manufacturer in Southeast Asia, will elevate India to the position of global defense exporter in the near future with the radiance of the LCA.